Hello everyone, Sergeant274 here, and yes, this is some Bloodborne. This is going to be me attempting to go through the new Old Hunters DLC. Now, I've been playing a lot of Smite, but recently I've been just absorbed and entrenched and absolutely loving Fallout 4. So I created this character, I don't know, a month or so ago, and that's probably the last time I actually played this game. So here's the stats. This character is currently in New Game. Not New Game Plus like my other character. You can see my stats aren't very hot. They're kind of all over the place there. With Vitality, Endurance, Skill, and Blood Tinge. So, what we're rocking here is... How do you find what? I don't even know how to do this. Okay. We're not rocking that right now. I don't know why that's even equipped. Because I don't have anything. Anyway, we have the this thing, the katana, and we have the Evelyn at +9. So I don't even have a blood. I don't even know how many upgrade materials I have, because I'm pretty sure I saw there's a bow in the DLC. So I want the bow. I don't know how to get it, but I want the bow. The problem is I'm not going to have anything to upgrade it with. Anyways, with all that said, let's just go. You pick this thing up, from what I hear, and then we go to somewhere. Anyways, this character has... I've done the main story for the most part. I haven't fought Garmin yet down there. And I've only gone through some of the Chalice dungeons up enough to get the Bone Ash armor. So this character is... Now, I don't know if it's underleveled. It certainly isn't overleveled for this. Alright, anyways, I think we will Cathedral Ward here. And we'll start. Now, I'll tell you right now, I'm not very good at Bloodborne. I just haven't played it in a long time. In all honesty, when I play Bloodborne, and then when I play Dark Souls or Dark Souls 2, I just... Something about Bloodborne, I don't know. It's just, it's probably my least favorite of all of them. That's not saying it's bad. I like the Souls formula. And something a little off about Bloodyborne here. Just for my playstyle. It doesn't suit my playstyle. Alright, anyways. Alright, so I guess we go over here and we get grabbed by this wonderful little... This guy. Amy Gadala's cousin. Maybe. Would you like to grab me? There we go. Thank you. Alright, so let's see what this DLC has. Now, don't expect pro play here, because I've said this probably 5 times now. I haven't played this in a while. Okay. Curse the fiends, amen. So this could either go bad or really bad. Because I am not... I think it's because I don't enjoy it that much. That's why I don't care to be as good at it. Because I don't care to replay it like I replay Dark Souls over and over and over again. Same with Dark Souls 2. I don't know. So here we are in... Hunter's Nightmare, aka Cathedral Ward. I have not seen any of the gameplay of this yet, by the way. I just know a couple from the trailers and the leaks of what weapons may be out there. I know there's a bow and some, I guess the Moonlight Greatsword or something is out there. And yeah. I think there's like a saw blade or something. So, okay. So here we go. I don't even remember the controls for this. Oh, God. Why would I want sedative up there? Poison. Why do I only have 19 poison knives? Why would I... Whatever. Okay, so let's take a look at... Well, there we go. Got some frenzied cold blood. Looks Subby? Keep your eye to the sky. Okay, well. Alright, and forgive me. This is, again, is completely blind here. That's up there. Can I go? Okay. So. Twins. Hopefully there's a bloodstone chunk in here. Or whatever it's called. A blood chunk. Stone. So when I get the bow, I can actually upgrade it and use it. That looks like a gate, and that looks like a big dude. Who doesn't like the fact that I'm here? Okay, what's he got? I don't even know what... He got one shot, is what happened to him. Okay, well... So far, so good, I'd say. Oh, man. Alright, let's, how do I check what runes I have on? More items from fallen enemies, max stamina, more echoes from slain enemies. Stamina, okay. So we're gonna have to go back real quick and change this. I don't, alright, let's just keep it now. I kinda want the parry, or riposte damage up. Okay, that's where the shield used to be. Old Hunter Cap. Oh gosh. I'm like going as a really unprepared. I have like all this stuff still in here. Old Hunter Cap. Ten a penny? Okay, is this like, is this any good? Bone ash. Where's old? Yeah, I mean, it's a little better against arcane and blood. I still, for now, prefer physical. Okay, well, we can't go that way. So, let's go back down this direction. I guess we have to go up the side, and we'll open that up eventually, right? Anything over here? This corner? No. No. I cannot wait for Dark Souls 3. Cannot wait. Oh, hi. What's going on? Oh, okay, thank you. There's free blood echoes. You want to come down here, sir? Did you see the fate of your friend? Where's the echo? Oh, okay. Yes, you shall meet the same fate. Bye-bye. Blood vials. Awesome. Okay. So that would be pointless to drop down there. Not pointless to drop down here, though. Old Hunter Gloves. They're... Really? Okay. Well. Guess we'll just go back around, then. I have to keep checking my recording software here, because my Hawpog does not like recording long bits of footage, so... Forgive me for that. Okay, what's over here? This is nothing, just a nice little... cove to nestle down in. Alright. That, again, is just down there. What's that? That's an item. That goes... It's like the square. Okay, what enemies are down there? Those little... guys that are scared of fire. Okay. What's over here? Some graves. You dead? You dead. Okay. Do I want to go down... It's over here. Oh my... Oh my! Hi. Hi, Scruffy. Ow. Ow. Would you stop, you silly dogs? So that's where the enemies came from. Okay. So let's go where they... Oh, just an item over here. Okay. So more frenzy, cold blood. Okay, so do they want me to go up or should I go down? I see an item there, so I am. I wonder if that just the loop back in there. It looks like it will. So I'm gonna go down first and get this item. So I don't forget it. It was totally worth it. So there has to be an enemy down here, right? What's up, guys? Okay. What do you guys drop? Oh, hi. Hi, sir. Ow! That was unnecessary. Oh my lord! Ah! Help! Help me! Oh my gosh, there's more of them down here. Okay, well, let's see. Oh my goodness, dude! Calm down. As long as that hunter doesn't come over here, or whatever it is, we're fine. Oh my gosh, there are tons of those. Okay, they're doing the work for me. I don't like the fact that there's two of them, though. Okay. Well, while they're doing that. Is that the gate I couldn't get through earlier? I don't know. Here's a gate. Can I open this bad boy up? Probably not, considering there's nothing on the other side. Okay. I think you've got them all. Actually, no, you don't have them all. Did you attack? Why are the beasts scared? Oh my gosh. I want to go after him, but I won't. Oh dear God, that looks like it hurt. Okay, come on over here. Alright, one down. Maybe he'll distract them. Oh god. Kill him, that's gonna hurt. Okay, we'll take it. I'll take it. That helps a little bit. Got the distraction technique there. Okay, where did I come from? I hopped down from over there, right? Is that another item I missed? Are you kidding me? How do I get that? Oh gosh. I can't get back around now. Alright. Does this go? This looks like it goes somewhere. Rock face. Or not. Alright, let's see. So. I have to get back up there to get the item that's right by that gravestone. That has to be where I dropped down from. There's only one way out of here then. Which makes it easy for me, right? Yeah, because I dropped down by that central little hub there. I'm going to top off just in case. Oh god, what are you? Okay. Well, whatever you were. You are no more. Quicksilver bullets. Good, I need a bullet. I hear something breathing. It doesn't sound pleasant. So I'm going to fall down. Oh, here's a... Oh, God. It's a dog. Where is it? What hit me? What hit me? He hit me from way up there. Whatever, dude. I wonder where that other path would have wrapped around to. Okay. Come on, brother. You got a double, Really? That's what we're gonna do. Well, I'm gonna pop and hop off here. Oh my goodness! I can't even get to him. Get out of here. That crap. Okay, this is like where you go to Vicar. Okay, I understand this. Gotcha. Yeah, this is just like you go to Vicar. This looks like a boulder. Okay, we'll try to trigger that in a second. Right now, I want to go this way. And get that item, I think. Oh god, hi. Oh, good lord. Oh man, dude! Okay. Calm down, son. Man. Ha! There's a shortcut there. Alright. So that's a shortcut. Where's this item that was over here? Oh, is this? No, this isn't it, but this works. Twins, and the item's down there. Okay. Alright, let me make sure there's nothing over here, too. So this is where I kill those dogs. Okay, gotcha. Just twins. Okay. No item left behind. Are you kidding me? Over to the left. How do I get... Wow, there's a lot of those guys over there. I don't think I can get to that right now. Try. I go up here. Oh yeah, I can get to it. I have to take some fall damage. But we'll get there. Oh gosh! Hi! What's this? I don't know what you do. Wow, he has a lot of health. Get out. Back it up. Heal it up. That would be a good idea. Whoa. Okay. I can't see what I'm doing. Just too fast paced. Get him. Recoup something. Good lord. An item? Blood vial, really? Oh, that's just a corpse. So what is the point of coming over here? Oh, this, probably, right? The beast cutter. What's that? That's a weapon, obviously, right? Beast cutter. D and E. It looks like a saw blade. A whip. Okay, so let's take a look at. Why can't I equip it? What don't I have the strength? I bet you I don't have strength enough for it. Alright, well, let's not do that. Sorry, if you want to see new weapons, apparently my character is not strong enough to equip them. But that's that little whip weapon, or that big whip, I should say, that those, some of those hunters have had. Vermin. What is vermin, by the way? Let's take a look real quick. Vermin. Centipede-like creature discover. Okay. Oh, league stuff. I guess that's... I don't know anything really about that other than that the update, like, granted people access to the league, which I guess is co-op, which I like, but I just Bloodborne. Okay, so The question is, do I want to go up? Or do I want to just go this way? Hi, guys. Do you have a friend over here? Crows. Okay, well, we'll take care of the crows first. Ow. Seriously. That thing's still alive. Alright, shortcut opened. Alright. There we go. I'd say that's a success, right? I'd say that's a success. Now we got the shortcut. We've cleared out that area. Alright, I don't want to make these episodes too long here. But since we've opened the shortcut, let us... There's an item right there, too. Okay. Item right there. So let's go get that. Has to be over here, right? Oh, there it is. Old Hunter Trousers. Cool. There's no ladder over here anymore. Was that where the ladder was to begin with? To get it? I thought it was. Maybe not. Okay, well, let's... or is it in this area? Okay, well, let's continue up real quick. I know there's a... This boulder up here seems very... They're gonna kill all these guys? Yep. Okay. I will gladly take it. Oh man, are those two hunters again? No, those don't look like hunters though. Let's check both sides. Do I have a pebble? Let's see if we can get one of them at a time here real quick. I don't think I need antidotes. Where's my pebbles at? See how good this girl can throw. Okay. Oh dear God, that's opening. Oh. Get him, get him. Don't get him. Oh God, is he coming after me? What are you doing? Oh God. Oh Lord, what are you doing? Did he just buff? I can't get away. Whoa, what killed me there? I thought I have no... Okay. Well... That happened. I thought I had the parry down there. And then I got... stuck in some type of... I don't think I get hit by it. I think whatever residual damage was there got me. Hold on. You know what? Real quick. Let's return here. Let's switch up our runes. So we have better damage for the parrying and stuff. Maybe we could do healing. I'm not really concerned about blood echoes or item drops. At least not right now. Let's go up here. Let's change our runes. So currently we have no. We increase defense, that might be good. Strengthens visceral attacks. Raises stamina. We need to keep that one. Acquire more blood echoes. No. Let's visceral attacks restore HP. Let's do that. And then let's keep our stamina speed. Okay. Now we have a little bit more of a... how do I get back there? Yarnum. Oh gosh, where do I go? Here? It's a hunter's nightmare. There's no spot there for it. Why would it be here? Oh, good lord. Well... Oh, this one's lit. Oh, there we go. Okay. I was thinking maybe there'd be something new over here, but... I guess this is new. Good enough for me. Alright, let's go get our echoes back. Let's kill that guy, and then we'll end the video. Assuming there's... I don't know how many bosses there are. I don't know anything really about this. Honestly, I wasn't really looking forward to. You know, all right, here. To be honest, I really like Bloodborne, but when I had to do 10,000 Chalice dungeons to get the Platinum trophy, and they were all pretty much the same thing over and over and over again, that wore me out. Oh. What? Give me... Okay. So, we just have to get through him to get back to where we were, right? Oh, these crows. How would you even have the opportunity to fly after getting gashed by a katana? This is going to be annoying over here. I mean, drop a blood vial, that'd be nice, or... Nothing, okay. Don't drop anything. Oh, man. How many of these guys are there? Golly. Can I parry his, Can you attack me? Oh, he doesn't have any, HP. He's very low on the HP. Okay. Yeah. Do that. Come on. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna run over here and get this. Where's the item? I thought there was an item over here. No? Okay. There's an item up here. This is where that item was. Now we can bypass this whole area. Do I want to bypass him? There's an item over here too, isn't there? How do I get my blood echoes back? I don't know. Shh. Oh, crap. He sees me. What if I can sneak up on him? If we turn around. He's not going to turn around, is he? Okay. Well. Let's see what Molotovs do. Woo! Alright, nothing. Oh, I hit him! That was a legit parry. Oh, back! Stop with the combo crap. Wow, bad healing time. He just... You can't get out of that! My chick doesn't get up in time. Okay, that's cute. No eating. She doesn't want to be eaten. Tell you. There we go. Get out of here. Oh, God. Not get out of here. Okay. Now get out of here. Oh, well, at least he gives blood vials. Now, does he respawn? That's where Vicar Amelia was, right? I want to go up here. Alright, let's... I want a quick save, like I'm playing Fallout, but I know I can't. Let's take us a look in here. There, this has to be a boss fight. Alright. Right. It's gonna come alive, that thing. Oh gosh, alright, well, might as well go for it. Eye pendant. Nothing? Hold on, what's the eye pendant do? Would that be here? I don't know where it would be. Eye pendant. That unlocks surgery at the... What? Surgery at the altar? Unlocks the surgery altar. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood, and another contains the private research hall of the Healing Church. Only chosen members of the Healing Church, other lamentable patients, can enter the research hall using this eye. Grants eyes to the surgeon. Okay. Interesting. Alright, well, it's about 30 minutes now. This is a good place to end it. I'm going to walk back here, and we'll see if something comes alive and stops us. No? I didn't miss anything in here, right? There's no doors. This is... It's a window. Okay. Well, we've made it this far. Is that like it is in the regular game there? Those statues? I don't know. Okay. Anyways, alright, let's just check up here real quick to make sure we didn't miss anything. Which we did not. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. Except that direction. Okay. Well, next episode, we'll venture down that path since that's really the only place to go. So, alright. See ya next time. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.